is up, guys? Welcome to another video. Oh yeah, I'm recording this on the same night. We're gonna go ahead and finish this album with the two last songs are gonna be in this video. So Need You Most, So Sick and Selfish are gonna be in this video. So get ready. Let's get right into it. Play that banger. Pianos? I love pianos, so let's get it. Oh, okay, hold on. Now I see why it says So Sick. It's a So Sick beat, like the song by Neo. This is So Sick. Oh. That brings back great memories, bro. Playing Saints Row the second. Oh, and I'm so sick. That song goes hard. You always get mad. Let's get right into it. What you could have had and that you want me to make it right. I couldn't do that to save my life. You always tell me you ain't surprised. You say this the last time I get that you were right. I'm not the one with you tonight. Now I'm so sick of these love songs. So sad and so. And I'm so Leroy is killing it right now. Obviously not better than the original. The original's fire, but this one is fuego. So either way, they're both really good songs. I like the instrumental. I love that song by Neo. Let's get right into it. And I'm so sick of love songs. I ain't gonna lie, baby, I know I fucked up. Got me thinking while I pour my cup up. Tonight is a memory of you, I'm getting fucked up. Oh, just one more chance to make it right. Promise I got you, so tell me what's up. I don't think that I can keep going this way. I can't take it now, I'm so sick of these love songs. So tired of it though. And I'm so sick of wishing. So you just saw what happened. My chain kind of just, yeah. See, the latch is kind of messed up. Hold on. The latch is messed up here, if you can see it. Yeah, see right there. It's not really good, so need to go get it repaired. So just put this bitch back on and continue the video. All right, let's get it. Let's go. Leroy is hurt. He's hurt. Alright. On to Selfish. Let's go. So Sick. That song was fire. I like that. Last song of the album. Selfish. Leroy. End with the strong. You know what I mean? End is strong. It's gonna be a good song. Let's go. Let's get it. I like the harmonizing in the back. Pretty cute.
You show me that you ain't shit and these bitches is dangerous. Now I do them just how you did to me.
Facts. Women are dangerous. What's up, guys? Sadly, we've created a world where there's hardly any more nice guys. So everybody's getting cheated on. Everybody's breaking each other's hearts. Everybody. Love is crazy right now, bro. Like, I don't trust it. My friends don't trust love. But obviously, the Kid Leroy doesn't either. Like, he says, you fucked me over. So now I'm doing what you did to me. There's a point where girls and guys break each other to the point where, like, guys become fuckboys, right? And with girls, they become hoes. It's just why can't we just live in a world where we stay with the one we're dating or we're with instead of cheating? Like, really? Are y'all still that childish? And I know you see the pain in my eyes, every secret a lie. Got a reason to cry before I sleep at night. I need my peace of mind. I see you fine, but I'm far from that soul. Now I'ma be savage, but you made it happen. And you made it happen. Getting down. I wonder what happened. I thought we would last, that we turned into ash. I'ma be selfish. I tell her I love her, but my feelings are fake because I find another and I tell her the same. Why are we like this? Like, for real, like, why are we like this? Really? I'm gonna cut a little bit of time because, you know, copyright. They really want to do me dirty like that. Come on, YouTube. Let me just post my reaction videos. The fans like them. I like them. Come on, bruh. All you record companies, come on, bruh. Like, let me make a little bit of money. Alright? You already made all the millions because, like, you know, the sales. Let me get at least 2% or 1%, 0.5 even. Come on. Okay, basically just said, you broke me, so I feel bad for my next girlfriend because I'm gonna be selfish and make myself happy instead of make her happy. Okay, that was Fuck Love by The Kid Laroi. I rated it 8.5 out of 10. It was a good album. There was a few songs where I was like, I don't feel them, but most of the album was pretty good. It's a feelings album because obviously the name of the title is Fuck Love. Laroi is broken, he has a broken heart, his heart is broken. He's not doing good. Then with the passing of Juice, it's just he's not in a good health, mental health space right now. And we really need to keep this kid. Like, he is talented. He is an amazing artist. At the age of 16, he's already killing it. You know, a lot of bangers, like Go with Juice. And then Addison Rae. You got Diva with Lil Tecca. He's a good artist. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to the album. It was a great album. And make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on bell notifications so you get notified every time I upload a video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. My next song reaction might be, you know, Kanye is releasing an album today. I'm saying this at 2 in the morning. So yeah, today on Friday. And I want to see how it is because with Kanye recently, he's going through things. So let's see how that goes. And Logic released his last album, his retirement album. So I might do a few songs from there. But again, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.